This is part two to the FXM broadcast of This Means War, with end credits. So, fun fact, in other words, I know many people hate this movie, but for me, I like it. It's a good film. Even though they're not going to get a sequel, but I still really enjoyed it. So yeah, if you want more FXM content, make sure you subscribe for more updates. So yeah. Also, hit the like button and turn on your post notifications if you haven't done it already. So yeah, in the next video, it's the other woman. So stay tuned for that.
I never even slept with Lauren! What? I never slept with Lauren! Oh, I only let them sing that! I sing that 22 shutters!
You ever slept with Lauren?
You slept with Lauren!
Directed this movie is Joseph Mcginty Nicole, aka McGee. Music by Christoph Beck. For the cast involved, Reese Witherspoon, Chris Pine, Tom Hardy, Till Schweiger, Angela Bassett, Rosemary Harris, Chelsea Handler, and Abigail Lee Spencer. And McGee. A 20th Century Fox presentation.
His housekeeper.
No, I'm his wife.
You had sex with my husband 50 times? Don't you have a job or hobbies?
We think Mark has another mistress and we're gonna go find her. What is that?
Oh. You scream me, I scream you back. I'm a lady like that.
Mark.
Go home. The Other Woman. Next on FXM.
All his betraying and nastiness, it catches up. That's his new protege.
What are we leaving behind the backs of your friends?
Enough with the drama. You need to finish the book.
I work every day. All publicity's good publicity.
FX is viewed all day Wednesday at 10 on FX and stream on Hulu. Man, that was fun. And that's going to do it for the end credits to the FXM broadcast of This Means War, Part 2. We'll see you guys in the next one.